Good morning. You know what I wanted to tell you this morning? Calm down. Just calm down. Sometimes, even in our sleep, our brain starts to prepare because we live in a world where polarity is real. The negative and positive forces both exist. So as soon as we wake up, our brain will start preparing ourselves mentally, you know. Everything that you think that you have to worry about, every problem, as soon as you wake up, it'll start to flood into your brain. But you have a choice. Cast it right out. Where you allow your mind to persist, that will exist. I'm not saying that there aren't things that you might have to deal with at some point, but you have a choice what mindset you choose to deal with them in. You know, so as soon as the negative starts to flood into your mind before your feet even hit the floor, switch it. As soon as you start thinking about the mortgage, as soon as you start thinking about your job, as soon as you start thinking about the negative problems of the world, switch it. Tell me, have a great day. I'm so grateful I woke up this morning. Switch it. So I'm gonna make a lot of money today. I'm gonna meet someone wonderful today. Someone's gonna smile at me and I'm gonna smile at them. Switch it. My brain is programmed now. All those things still flood in as soon as I wake up. All those problems attempt to flood in. But my brain is so programmed. I'm so proud of myself because it takes a lot of work to get there. Switch it off. Switch it off. Switch it off. Nope. Mm-mm. It's going to be an amazing day. So we have that choice. We are responsible for how we respond to any situation, no matter how bad or how tragic it is. Things happen in life. We can't always control them, but we can choose to control how we respond to them. And it starts with instantly making sure you start your day with a positive mindset. Take a breath when you get up in the morning. Sit up and just calm down. Calm down. Do not take the chance of going out into the world with all that negativity. Just calm down. Calm down. And things won't seem so overwhelming when you do. They won't seem so bad. You may have to deal with certain things, but after you stop and calm down and take a breath and think about it first, you might come up with positive solutions. You know, you might be able to put what you thought was so negative, you might be able to find the good in it, the positive in it. There is positive in everything, I tell you that. I don't care how bad it is. There is positive in everything. And if you quiet, take a breath, calm down, you'll find the positive. I love you guys. I want you to have the absolute best day ever. Just take a breath and calm down before you start this amazing day. And it will indeed be amazing. I love you guys.